costum de rebot. Veja? This is the marina. And that's the feather view.
Oh yeah.
And the ferry also goes there. Oh well, why don't we just sail a little bit more down, because otherwise we'll need to jibe right away. So we'll just go to shore, then jibe, and then jibe. No, it's in 10 minutes. Because
why is that?
Whoa. Yeah, this one you put on the winch. Don't clip, just pull it out.
He's got a close guy, huh?
Just keep pulling.
Yeah,
somewhere there. How can I give it to me?
He's got a close guy. We have the range overlight situation. He's the range overlight situation. No lives are in danger. Requesting assistance
over there. Where you stand, just put it there.
Can you see that?
You get kind of smart. Okay, that's good.
Lars?
Yeah?
The captain, Roderick, requests the channel to the outpost, over.
He's got a close guard, say again, over.
Okay, now you see the mistake you've made when you read it. I just look forward. You see, it's coming on the wrong side of the headstay, the tack line. See what's happening?
Yeah, it's not even on this side of the headstay.
Okay, let's douse it. Let's douse it. Let's do the Mexican douse. Okay, grab the halyard, drop it to the water.
Got the halyard?
Yeah, drop it to the water. Just pull it out of here. He won't be able to cross it right now. Same with the top line. Drop it to the water. That we will stay to the middle of it, right? Between the kite and the light line.
Between the kite and the light line, right?
Yours is on the friction, it has its whatever is on the water. It must be strong. Remember? Thank you.
faster, man. It's so slow.
From the goal. car. But those things have brought the main color from the top light in the water. Like you've done it before, remember? Once you have the food, you have the food, keep pulling. Yeah, I have it. Okay, once you have it, now you open the back end, open the skin pilot, and okay, pull it down. Makes sense. Once we'll go through that.
So, a few more?
Oh, no, I can't get together. Because we need to pull the cover,
Thank you.